we just met and I gave you all my prices and everything. And like, could you be a good friend and just give me all your personal friends and family who want to buy my used gerbil cage building set? You know, boom. You're going to say, no, I don't want to get, basically, I think people say, no, I'm not even going to buy from you. Why would I want you to bother my friends and family, right? Why would I, they're going to get mad at me if I give away that information, right?
Yep.
Okay, so you have to wait for the magic moment. We go back to Robert Cialdini, The Psychology of Persuasion, and we wait for the reciprocity moment. What do I mean by reciprocity?
I did good for you. You want to do good for me.
That's it. You got to wait.
Claude, I gave you a great deal, man. You're going to be so happy with it. But let me ask you just real quick. Do you know anybody else that would like to get a good deal like this now?
No, but I'll think about it for a while and I'll get back to you, okay?
No, you're not allowed to think about it, Claude. If you want to say no, that's fine. You can fire me. It's okay.
How about this way, Randy? First, you stroke and nurture them. You remind them of all the things you did for them. And then you say, could I ask just a real small favor? Just a little favor real quick. Brandy, you know what? I'm going to get in trouble with my boss, but I'm so glad we saved you all that money. And we sped up the delivery. So you're going to get it in time for your daughter's reception wedding party and everything like that. And I'm so glad I met you. You're great. You know, you're one of the prospects I wait for. I love doing business with people like you. Thank you so much. This was just I could learn so much from someone like you. Could I ask a small favor?
Yeah, okay.
Oh, you're great, man. Do you know two or three people who maybe they would appreciate getting a deal like I gave you today? Maybe you could help me out. I got a daughter who wants to go to dental college and it's getting expensive. Could you help me out a little bit?
I just don't have any friends or family, Claude. I'm gone.
You better go out and buy a dog, man. Absolutely. That's that recipe.